Well, another month, another outing. Here we are, June 1st. Out at Round Valley, Black Mountain Road, a little bit due southwest of a beautiful geologic formation called Pinto Mountain. Very explosive. You look at the details in this thing. It's absolutely insane. What must have went on here? Background, an unbelievable formation as well back there. Pretty cool. But that's not what we're here for. We're here tonight to once again test our setup. Made a few tweaks this time. Changed out some of the weight distribution. Hopefully we'll get it right this time. Last time it was okay. It was not great, but it was okay. New setup for the laptop. Better power delivery. As you can see by the pages, a little windy. Not too sure how long we're going to last. But we're giving it a shot anyway. Gonna press on. You only get so many nights a month. And so far, the end of May into June hasn't been so kind. When the sky's been somewhat clear, but still not ideal. But we're gonna give it a try. I think we can make a go of it tonight. We'll try. If the wind picks up, then well, we're in trouble. We'll give it a try. All the ups and downs of this hobby. Pretty amazing. I don't know if we can capture this, but I want to see if I can try on the video. I haven't. There they are. Okay. From what I understand, these boulders out in the middle of freaking nowhere, in the middle of the valley, are ancient cores of a magma chamber. Those rocks are pretty amazing. Look down here a little further to the south. Hole in the wall campground. Again, very explosive geologic formation. All right, well, enough of geology, on to astronomy, out.